I'm trying to go right now.
Shop.
Let's get go, go, gadget, geek.
Oh!
My partner one night, we might have been about, I might have been about 22, 23, just got out of prison, you know what I mean? I'm goofy bad, this, that, another, you know, I'm about to surprise they getting beat up with my homeboy, had me locked up. You know, he ain't the same nigga he used to be, he going bad on this shit. So I had done got done over to come out of the house, I done stole the 25, right, but ain't got no clip, you feel what I'm saying? But goddamn, I had them put a bullet up in there and we was gonna goddamn whatever we had to do, walk up. And they happened, you know what I mean? I'm a butt for her, goddamn, we'll woo-woo. She find them that to get off on. So that didn't work all night. We didn't start saying, we're gonna sell the gun. So I don't realize the nigga he's saying we're gonna sell the gun to. You know, he know these folks. So we get down here. He got us on the side of the house. So Nick come around the side of the house or whatever. I see the nigga got a big ass cannon on him. Like, he got that bitch about 38 or 357. It was something that was hanging over to the side. So I see the nigga, you know what I mean? He ain't no threat or nothing like that. He like, yeah, I like that motherfucker right here. You know what I mean? He got there. He ain't even hit up with this. I'ma whoop out on you type of shit. You know what I mean? Like,
I'm gonna go around here and goddamn see what he wants. He's saying, like that. You know, cause you see the cannon,
you
really ain't finna goddamn argue with the nigga, cause you know your bullet in the gun, in the chamber.
Cause you thinking he with him, this, that, and the other. Goddamn, boom, boom, boom. Nigga never came back. But they worked the move on me. I had just got out of jail. I'm just showing you how quick you can get got, though. They worked me. It was, they did all of that to take the gun from me. You know how the move gonna go. You gotta always watch for the hook. You know what I'm saying? But you gonna learn something from the move. If you see it gonna happen, it gonna happen when you get out like this. So ain't nobody gonna, but some niggas will try to walk up, but that is, you just a walk up on type of nigga. If you see 4 or 5 niggas standing there and you wanna walk up, then that's what I'm saying. That's a bold move.
Walking up, goddamn. You don't know who no karate got.
Well, I ain't trying to do no karate. I'm chopping though. But the funny part about it is when I found out I had done got work. The nigga had some breakdown. So I'm still coming shot with the nigga with a breakdown. I ain't even really saying that. I want to shoot both of them niggas. Like, you just know they did me though. I know they did me. Raw me without a gun with me. You know how, you know when a nigga hit a lick, they all the way together. I ain't fuck with the nigga though, but I knew he had nothing wrong. The nigga ain't never had to pull out his gun. I'll be back.
Yeah, I wanted to do something to him. I ain't doing that. But hey, the camera old.
I don't know. I'm gonna tell you the whole story.
It was funny though. It was funny as hell.